struggling with his car. And, you know, I think just the amount of air that and how close he got to the electric quarter panel right there just got that car out from underneath Chase.
Such a light spot of the racetrack. What I mean is the banking is going away, the compression into the car is starting to go away. The car gets light as it is, and then you get pushed around a little bit. It just happens. It's, I guess it looks like racing to me, I guess.
And the 54 was